An Air Force project long under wraps is a secret no more. In a display fit for Hollywood, the Pentagon showed off the new long-range B-21 Raider in Palmdale, California last night amid rising tensions with China, North Korea, and Russia.
The B-21 Raider is the first strategic bomber in more than three decades. It is a testament to America's enduring advantages in ingenuity and innovation.
The first flight test is expected next year.